Hello, Alex Sirius with you. The Supreme Court of India has ruled not to grant interim relief to those affected by the Reserve Bank of India's RBI ban on banks' dealings with crypto-related businesses, Quartz India reports today, July 3. The Supreme Court has thus yet again refused to stay RBI's April 6 circular, which had directed all banks to abstract themselves from existing relationships with crypto exchanges and traders within 3 months, due to take effect July 6. The central bank's controversial blockade has prompted both public and industry-led petitions, with some appealing to the courts on the grounds that the decision is unconstitutional. Read more on the website Cointelegraph.